Where are we going? Hey, what's up? Alright, I just kinda let that happen. Pascal's in the way, though. Stop. Pascal. I'm trying not to hit Pascal. I don't know if this is the right way to go or... There was another way to go. Stop running. There's a ladder here. Didn't even notice. Group up. Pascal's literally making this way harder than it needs to be just by being in the way. There's a lot of them. Calm down. I'm trying to get down. I would like to get down. I just want to know what's the other way. All right, well. You're a douchebag. All right, I let you live. This is how you repay me. Okay, this is the way out, but... So what was up there? All these corpses in my way.
You're
What's happening? Oh wait, no, what am I? This is really messed up. Even with Pascal freaking out in the background. I think I need a friend. A nature-loving android vowed revenge at a tower built by the gods. It's fitting. Come with me and witness this. A weapon-carrying android died peacefully in a world of sand. So they died in the desert. Somewhere. I'm just watching androids kill themselves and I don't know how to feel about it. Oh, I thought that was an enemy at first, but not. What if I reject your proposal? Let me see, where am I? I don't think going this way would get me there. Oh.
Why? Why did you have to die? It's not fair! My only brother! Damn them! I'll kill them!
Was Adam their god?
I swear I'll kill them all!
Was Adam their god? Wait.
Well, that was certainly something. I had no idea such a vast space existed beneath the abandoned factory. I need to return and investigate as soon as possible.
Was Adam their god?
No thanks.
But he didn't.
I'm heading back to the resistance camp. What about you?
Oh, I'll probably wander back to the village. I have plenty on my plate there.
I see.
I didn't ask him to disconnect himself from the.
Say again? I'm not receiving.
Network.
Scanning for interference.
The machine's requesting him backup. Forces in range. Please, we can.
Let's move.
I didn't make Adam disconnect himself from the network. This isn't my fault. He did that on his own volition.
Thank you.
Adam did that of his own accord. No one made him disconnect himself. He wanted to feel death. That's not my fault. That's really not my fault. No one made Adam do this. That's bad. Was Adam? Adam was their god.
Why are their numbers increasing like this?
Cause unknown.
Try contacting the bunker via laser relay system.
Affirmative.
Wait. Hold on. Let me see if I can. I wonder if I can go to the bunker. I guess I shouldn't, with the resistance camp under attack, right? I shouldn't just leave. I just need the marker there so I know which way I'm going. They're so hostile all of a sudden. I'm trying to get to the resistance camp. I really am. Giving it my best shot. Okay, was I just bombed?
No.
Somebody help me!
Get out of here now! No! No!
Damn. Okay, well, the VO work is top notch. Anybody? I mean, there's this. And this.
2B! You okay? They came out of nowhere, overran the entire camp. We tried to fight back, but our shots have no effect.
Alert. Energy shields detected on multiple enemy fighters. Physical attacks recommended.
Got it. You get the other androids out of here. Good luck.
Where are you going? Don't run. fair enough. Out of the way. Oh, hey.
To be, you saved our lives. What's going on here? I have no idea. They came out of nowhere and just...
He's big mad.
Huh? That was outside the camp.
Look, that's not my fault. Your brother wanted to feel like...
Proposal. Return to the operational area immediately.
I was trying to leave. He wanted to feel what it was like to die. You know, anything past that is like not my fault.